The tallest monument in Fort Rosecrans National Cemetery is the USS Bennington Memorial. In 1905, the Bennington was a Navy battleship anchored in San Diego Bay when it was ordered back to sea to assist another Navy ship. An explosion in one of the ship's boilers killed 66 men in the worst peacetime disaster in San Diego Bay history. The memorial has a view of the site of the explosion. You can see my finger in the right side of the photo pointing toward that spot in the bay.